we have the acquired taste. Steve, Steve, Steve. Sondheim, that is. Stephen Sondheim. For some, he's an acquired taste. Actually, I've grown to like his work. How many Sondheim fans here today? How many of those that aren't Sondheim fans? Well, you might become one. This is one of my favorites. Sondheim took piano lessons as a kid for 6 years, studied music in college, analyzing classical masterworks and popular standards. As a lyricist, he was mentored by Hammerstein II and made his lyricist debut with in Bernstein's West Side Story and Stein's Gypsy. Made his composer-lyricist debut with A Funny Thing Happened on the Way to the Forum in 1962, and from that point onward, he did music and lyrics for shows that were not all hits, but they were intellectually intriguing in their stories and accessible and challenging in their music. Over time, there have been significant jazz versions of his songs, as identified by pianist Terry Trotter from Los Angeles. His albums devoted to a particular Sondheim show. This is a song from an early Sondheim show called Follies, about a reunion of ex-Follies girls and their husbands as they try to make sense of their life, what's been going on. And this song is sung by two former lovers, originally a very operatic song, but this is kind of my jazz take on it. It's called Too Many Mornings. Follies, Stephen Sondheim. Some catching up in regards to rock and pop. Stephen Schwartz, born 1948 and still living, learned classical piano pieces and was a classically trained composer. He used this to write music and lyrics to shows like Godspell and Pippin, which still sound current, and the show Wicked from 13 years back, which is still running on Broadway. Wicked is the story of Wizard of Oz from the witch's point of view. And among other projects, including Disney films like Hunchback of Notre Dame, Beauty and the Beast, this is one of Schwartz's crowning achievements. There's a hit ballad in this show called For Good, which is sung by the two female characters, Glinda, the Good Witch, and Alphaba, the supposedly Wicked Witch. But we learn that she's just misunderstood. This turns into a friendship song, and with a beautiful melody, and I'll just play you part of this. For Good, from Stephen Schwartz's Wicked.